singer Demi Lovato will reportedly be checking back into rehab after her emergency hospitalization for a suspected drug overdose. The singer will leave the hospital today, Thursday 26 July, according to Radar Online's reports. Following her exit, the singer is expected to head back to rehab to work on her sobriety. The 25-year-old star was rushed to a Los Angeles hospital on Tuesday 24 July after she was found unconscious in her Hollywood Hills home. Demi's suspected overdose came weeks after the release of her song, Sober, which revealed that her six-year-long sobriety had come to an end. The former Disney actress has always openly shared her addiction and substance abuse struggles with her fans. Weeks before her hospitalization, Demi allegedly fired her sober coach Mike Bayer, who had been supporting her recovery from addiction and sobriety journey. A source told The Sun, she and Mike started having arguments back in March. He felt like she was always making excuses for herself, her bad behavior and not telling him the truth about what she was up to. He called her out on her ass, which she did not appreciate. She fired him a few weeks ago, they had a big argument and then they unfollowed each other on social media. It has been very ugly and messy as this guy was like a rock that she leaned on after she and Wilmer ex-boyfriend actor Wilmer Valderrama broke up. She has been alienating people all around her, but she is very much well-liked in Hollywood. People just want her to get well and get help.